Uno, dos, tres, cut!
And there you heard it, there's a new business in town. A big party was held to celebrate the grand opening of the Southside Tacos today. The restaurant has been in the works since October. The owner, Emilio Venegas, says it all started when he was furloughed last April and decided to take his life in another direction. His family and staff have really put in the work to open that restaurant.
The staff, they really work their butt off, and I really appreciate them, you know, and we're here to build a family at Southside Tacos, and that's what we're going to keep doing.
During today's grand opening, 10% of all sales were donated to Duke It Out Boxing Club, a children-centered boxing gym to help motivate children whose families are struggling.